చేతులు బాగున్నాయి కానీ చేతులు జీవనం చెబుతూ వాడతావు
వైఫ్ ఉంటే ప్రాబ్లీ వైఫ్ పట్టుకుంటాం కాబట్టి అది
Sudhakarji, thank you so much for bringing that great melody of a great son of India, Kishore Da. Personally, I was a great fan of Kishore Da, still I am. Not because of the music, because of the simplicity as a human being, which he could put that simplicity, love and affection in his music. Whenever he sang any song, it had a personal touch. It was all highly sophisticated, came from our biggest industry, but Kishore Da had a touch of his song because of his own emotion he put it into the song. And I personally feel that you identify entirely with your total body, mind and intellect and emotion that you put it into Kishore Da's song when you did that. So thank you very much for that. And now I go to the two songs which you've sung. You have got all the three ingredients for the profession now which you have demonstrated, that is a musician, as a vocalist, and as an instrumentalist. Three things are necessary for that. That is a good control of laya, and a rhythm and an understanding of using and linking this rhythm and the language and taking the melody ahead. You did it very well, harmoniously you did it very well. And you have got a built-in rhythm in your body. Knowingly or unknowingly, your body responds that rhythm throughout. That is where, you know, your hand was moving into that, I could understand that. But when the emotion comes and when the rhythm sets into your own system, you don't know where what is going. You only concentrate on the moment. That is a flow of thought or dhara, which anybody has. So you are blessed with that inborn rhythm within you, a good voice and a good control and an understanding. Personally, one thing I just felt, if you permit me to put it into that in my own little way, what I thought was that, if you can bring a little bit of modulation in your rendition of the words, little bit of high scale, low scale, little bit of softness, if you can add that, including if you're handing to that, then you are superb. Keep on trying that, and you have got a very busy life which you explained, and a family life. But good God has given you this gift, which anybody may not have. Sometimes we have to try, but you have got all those things, Sudhakarji. So try to squeeze out a little bit time and devote to this. Yes, you are a star.